want a lot for Christmas. There is just one thing I need. I don't care about the presents underneath the Christmas tree. I just want you.
Good morning, Mavs. Today is Friday, December 1st. I'm Aaliyah with your MAVision news. The Lady Maverick basketball team is in preseason play and currently 5-7. They faced Angleton Tuesday and got the win with a final score of 57-40. Here's more from the game. Interact Club is hosting a Hispanic Heritage event December 5th. They're looking for performers for the event to sing, dance, or play an instrument. If you have any questions, contact Mr. Anderson. Memorial will be hosting our annual Winter Bazaar on December 9th from 10 a.m. to 3 p.m. Get a picture with Santa and the Grinch and watch performances from the Sidekicks and our Maverick Cheer Alliance. There will also be 30 vendors to shop from. Seniors, if you would like to have your picture in the yearbook, make sure to book your appointment at higginsphotography.com. The post of the day comes from Joe Thompson, who tweeted, "Hope everyone has a great day." If you would like to be the post of the day, follow us at PMHS_MAVision. That's all we have for you today, Mavs. Have a good day and happy National Pi Day.
A celebration to last throughout the year.